गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू संत माइकल्स एकेडमी बेतियाज ई लर्निंग क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 1. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 4, ग्रैंडमाज वेजिटेबल गार्डन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द चैप्टर. वन डे ग्रैंडमा टेल्स आशा, please bring some vegetables from the garden. Children, this story is about grandma and a little girl named Asha. So now let's see what this story tells. One day grandma told to Asha to bring some vegetables from the garden. In the next paragraph, Asha takes a big basket and goes out. She brings green peas and purple brinjals. Children, in this paragraph, we see when grandma tells Asha to bring some green peas and purple brinjals from the garden. Then Asha took a big basket and goes out to bring green peas and purple brinjals. In the next paragraph, grandma says, "Thank you, Asha. Can you please bring some carrots? We can have some hot soup." Print now in this paragraph, grandma thanked Asha for bringing the green peas and purple brinjals. Again, grandma tells Asha to bring some carrots from the garden as she has to make some hot soup. In the next paragraph, Asha goes out. She looks everywhere. She cannot see any carrots. Children, in this paragraph, we see that Asha goes out and she looks everywhere for the carrot, but she couldn't find any carrots in the garden. Children, in this paragraph, we read, Asha goes to grandma. She says, "I cannot find any carrots in the garden." Children, in this paragraph, after looking for a carrot plant, Asha came and told grandma that she couldn't find any carrots in the garden. Now in this paragraph, when Asha told to grandma that she has not found any carrot in the garden, then grandma says, "There are many carrot plants in the garden. Look carefully." Now grandma is telling to Asha that you must look carefully. There must be a carrot plant in the garden. Now the next paragraph. Asha goes to the garden again. Fluffy, her cat, goes with her. Asha looks everywhere, but she cannot find the carrots. In this paragraph, when grandma told to Asha that you go and look carefully for the carrots in the garden, then Asha, again, she has come to the garden and she was finding the carrot plant. This time, Fluffy, her cat, has also come with her. Asha looks everywhere, but she cannot find the carrots. She was looking everywhere in the garden, but she didn't found the carrot plant, the carrot. Now, let's see the next paragraph, the last one. Suddenly, she hears a loud meow, meow. She sees Fluffy digging the ground. She goes close to Fluffy. And what does she see? She sees big orange carrots in the ground. Well done, Fluffy, says Asha happily. In this paragraph, it is telling that Asha suddenly heard a loud noise, that is meow, meow. She sees that Fluffy is digging the ground. She goes close to Fluffy. She goes near to Fluffy, and what she saw? That she saw a big orange carrots in the ground. She saw big orange carrots are in the ground. She told to Fluffy, "Well done, Fluffy." And after seeing that big orange carrots in the ground, Asha became happy. Children, now it's your homework time. Your homework is that you go throughout this chapter again. Children, I hope you all have understood the chapter well. Thank you and have a nice day.